Now that the Empire's arrived in Riften, we've finally established a launching point into Morrowind, just in case.